Now it's dinner time! For all the word that is giving us what you want us to be. You want us to be alive, you want us to be the salt, you know. We are so blessed with friends, we are so blessed with food. Our mom and dads and grandpa and grandma who has taken care of us for such a long time. And thank you, Lord, for getting all we say. Amen. Bon appetit.
Thank you.